The German Giant, the heaviest transport plane of World War II. It all started with a bizarre idea. In the beginning, the Germans didn't even plan to build an airplane. They wanted to make a glider. Yes, a massive wooden glider capable of carrying tanks and troops into battle. We've already talked about some of those crazy German glider experiments before, but soon reality set in. Gliders were simply too slow, too fragile, and too hard to control. So the engineers at Messerschmitt decided to do the obvious, turn the concept into a powered aircraft. And that's how, in 1942, the Messerschmitt Me 323 Giant was born. The Giant became the heaviest mass-produced aircraft of the entire war, a flying colossus of steel tubes, fabric, and engines. The Me 323 could carry up to 12 tons of cargo, 26,000 pounds, trucks, artillery, or even a small tank. It was used extensively in North Africa and on the Eastern Front, supplying German troops where traditional logistics simply couldn't reach. In total, around 200 of these Giants were built. But none have survived to this day. Every single one was destroyed, most by German hands during their retreat, to keep the aircraft from falling into enemy hands. Its biggest weakness? Speed. At just 220 kilometers per hour, about 135 miles per hour, the Giant was painfully slow, and that made it an easy target for Allied fighters. By the final years of the war, these enormous transports were suffering catastrophic losses. Still, the Giant remains one of the most fascinating and ambitious transport aircraft ever built, a symbol of both German engineering brilliance and its tragic overconfidence.